بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أعزائي طلبة وطلبات شهادة الثانوية العامة قسم رياضيات لغات، أهلا بكم. اليوم سنتداول إلى درس جديد في التفاضل، مادة التفاضل والتكامل، معادة المماس والعمودي. طبعا في ناس بتقول إيه فايدة الدرس ده في حياتنا؟ الدرس ده مهم جدا جدا، لأن أنت عندك أي كيرف أو أي منحنى بيبقى له مماس، فالمنحنى بيكون له مماس عند نقطة معينة، بحيث ان انا ممكن احدد المماس عند نقطة عند المنحنى اقدر استخدمه في اشياء كتيرة في حياتنا اليومية. Welcome my dear student in our math program for second 3. Today we are taking new title in differentiation. It's called equation of the tangent and the normal. What is the tangent? What is the normal? My dear student, look at introduction about equation of tangent and the normal of the curve. My dear student, equation of tangent and normal curve. Look at, my dear student, the equation of the tangent to a curve is y minus y1 equals m or dy over dx multiply bracket x minus x1. Look at, my dear student, in the screen appears a curve. This curve has tangent and has normal. What is the normal? The normal is perpendicular to the tangent. What is the tangent? Tangent is touch, straight line touch the curve at one point. Look at straight line as shown tangent. Tangent, straight line, touch a curve at point x1, y1. What is the normal? Straight line perpendicular to tangent. This tangent has equation. And normal also has equation. What is the equation of the tangent? Y minus y1, its equation, equals dy over dx over multiply bracket contains x minus x1. The equation of normal is y minus y1, the same as the left of the tangent equation, equal negative 1 over dy over dx as the same point, multiply x minus x1. We can use dy over dx as symbol m, then y minus y1 equal negative 1 over m, multiply x minus x1. Example, find the equation of tangent and normal to the curve x squared plus y squared plus 2x minus 3y plus 2 equals 0. My dear student, the required find the equation of the tangent and normal to the curve x squared plus y squared plus 2x minus 3y plus 2 equals 0 at point negative 2, 1. Look at, my dear student, if we have x squared plus y squared plus 2x minus 3y plus 2 equals 0. By differentiability with respect to time, with respect to x, variable x. My dear student, what is the derivative of x squared? X and 2x. Derivative of y squared, 2y dy over dx. What is the derivative of 2x? 2. What is the derivative of negative 3y? Negative 3 dy over dx. What is the derivative of 2? X and 0. Therefore, left hand side equals 2x plus 2y dy over dx plus 2 minus 3 dy over dx equals 0. Therefore, by substitution about x equals negative 2, y equals 1, we find negative 4 plus 2 dy over dx plus 2 minus 3 dy over dx equals 0. therefore dy over dx in this method equals negative 2. What is the dy over dx? The slope of straight line or tangent, negative 2. This slope of negative 2. Slope of straight line or tangent equal negative 2 at this point. Then, my dear student, by substitution equation of the tangent, y minus y1 equals m multiply x minus x1. Therefore, we use this point and the slope equal negative 2 by substitution. Therefore, left hand side y minus 1 equals negative 2 multiply bracket contains x plus 2. Then y minus 1 equals negative 2x negative 4. Therefore, the equation of the tangent became 2x plus y plus 3 equals 0. Now we are translate to find the equation of the tangent. Equation of normal y minus y1 equals negative 1 over m x minus x1 by substitution about point and the slope of m. Therefore, 2i minus 2 equals x plus 2. Therefore, x minus 2i plus 4 equals 0, this equation of normal. Another example. Find the equation of each of the tangent and the normal to the curve y equals 10x and x at x equals pi over 4. Also, pi equals 22 over 7. My dear student, x equals pi over 4, find y 10 pi over 4. What is the 10 pi over 4 equals 1? Why? Because pi over 4 equals 45. 10 45 by using calculator equals 1. My dear student, point became pi over 4 negative 1. X and y. X is pi over 4, y equals negative 1. Therefore, y equals 10x dy over dx. What is the derivative of 10, my dear student? 6 squared. Good student. 6 squared x. Therefore, when substitution about x equal pi over 4, we find dy over dx 6 squared pi over 4, this number equals 2. Why? Because, my dear student, sec multiplicative inverse of cosine. Cosine pi over 4 root 2 over 2. Then sec equals 2 over root 2 by using square, answer is 2. Then dy over dx or slope of straight line, slope of straight line is 2. M equals 2 by using equation of the tangent y minus y1 equals m multiply x minus x1 by using the method, the same method, point x1, y1 and m. Therefore, y minus 1 equals 2 multiply x minus pi over 4. Therefore, y minus 1 equals 2x minus pi over 2. Remember, pi equals 22 over 7. Therefore, by substitution about pi equals 22 over 7, answer is 2x minus y plus 1 minus 11 over 7 equals 0. Therefore, multiply by 7, left hand side, right hand side, equation became 14x minus 7y plus 7 minus 11 equals 0, or 14x and a 7y minus 4 equals 0, this equation of the tangent. What is the equation of the normal? Y minus y1 equals negative 1 over m of x plus x1, x minus x1. Y minus y1 equals negative 1 over m multiply bracket x minus x1. By substitution, therefore, equation of normal 2i minus 2 equals negative x plus pi over 4. Therefore, multiply by 4, left hand side, right hand side, equation became 4x plus 8y minus 8 minus y equals 0 by substitution about y equals 22 over 7. Answer became, after multiply each term by 7, 28x plus 56y negative 56 negative 22 equals 0, 28x plus 57y minus 78 equals 0 divided by 2. Answer is 14x plus 28y minus 39 equals 0. This equation of normal. Now, my dear student, now we are translate to another example. The two curves y equal x squared, y equals ax power 3 plus bx, and y equal cx squared minus x, has common tangent and at the point negative 1, 2. Find the value of a, b, c, then find the equation of the common tangent. My dear student, this lesson is very important for our life. If we have a curve, each curve has a tangent. This tangent, straight line, we use it when straight line touch the curve at one point. This lesson, use it in our life as example. When a gun is pulled by a fire, we have curve. This curve is called the safe curve. When a solid is pulled a fire with safe curve. Safe curve has a tangent. This tangent, straight line, touch the curve at one point, has equation. When find the equation of the tangent, we must know the slope of straight line as slope. We have more than of slope. If straight line, parallel x-axis, slope equals 0. If straight line, parallel y-axis, slope undefined. If straight line has or on x-axis as parallel x-axis, slope equals what? 0. And if we straight line pass through 2 points, the slope y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. If a straight line has an equation ax plus by plus c equals 0, then the slope equals negative a over b, or negative coefficient of x over coefficient of y. This curve has tangent. Each tangent has normal. The normal perpendicular about tangent. The tangent equation y minus y1 equals m multiply x minus x1. What is the x1, y1? This point belongs to curve. What is the equation of the normal? Y minus y1 equals negative 1 over m multiply x minus x1. If we have two curves has common tangent. The common tangent touch the first curve at point and touch the second curve at the same point. What is required? What is the common tangent equation? But when we find the common tangent equation by use the slope of straight line at the same point of each curve to find equation of the tangent or common tangent. My dear student, look at the solution. If we have negative 1, 2, this point belongs to first curve. By substitution about x, negative 1, y equals 2. Negative 1 is x, 2 equals y. The first equation became 2 equals negative a, negative 2b. The first equation. The second curve, by using negative 1, 2, belongs to the second curve. X equals negative 1, y equals 2, c equals 1. The first, c equals 1. Look at, my dear student, y equals ax power 3 plus bx. Dy over dx, 3ax squared plus b. Derivative respect to x. By using x equals negative 1, dy over dx, 3a plus b. Since, my dear student, y equals cx squared minus x. Therefore, c equals 1. The equation became y equals x squared minus x. Dy over dx, 2x minus 1. My dear student, this is slope. When x equals negative 1, dy over dx or slope equals negative 3. Why? 2 times negative 1, negative 2, minus 1, negative 3. This is the slope of the tangent, dy over dx. In the second equation, 3a plus b equals negative 3. 2b by substitution equals negative 1, 2a equals negative 1, then a equals negative 1 over 2. Therefore, negative a negative b equals 2, therefore, half negative b equals 2, therefore, b equals negative 3 over 2. Equation of the tangent became y minus y1 equals m multiply x minus x1. Therefore, y minus 2 equals negative 3, the value of m, multiply x plus 1. Therefore, left hand side became y minus 2, right hand side negative 3x minus 3. Equation became 3x plus y plus 1 equals 0, this equation of the tangent. Therefore, we are translate to another example. Prove the two curves y equals x squared minus x plus 2 and y equals 3x minus x squared are tangential. What do you mean of tangential, my dear student? Two curves tangential has same tangent or common tangent. Two curves tangential have one tangent. Look at, my dear student, then find the equation of their common tangent. Look at the solution. Since y equals x squared minus x plus 2, and since y equals 3x minus x squared, we have, my dear student, two equations of the two curves. Y equals first curve, x squared minus x plus 2, second curve, y equals 3x minus x squared. By using left hand side equal right hand side, x squared minus x plus 2 equals 3x minus x squared. We form one equation, right hand side equals 0, therefore, 2x squared minus 4x plus 2 equals 0. Divided each term by 2, the answer is x squared minus 2x plus 1 equals 0. By using factorize x minus 1 inside bracket times x minus 1 inside bracket equals 0, in this case x equals 1. When substitution about x equals 1 to find y, y equals 2. Therefore, this point of tangency 1, 2. Point of tangency, which lie on each curve 1 and 2. What you mean? The first curve has point 2 and 2. Second curve also has same point 2 and 2. Or the common tangent touch each curve at point 1, 2. Since, my dear student, y equals x squared minus x plus 2. Find dy over dx equals 2x minus 1. Substitution about x equals 1. Find m1, 2 times 1 minus 1 equals m equals 1. Since y equals 3x minus x squared, dy over dx equals 3 minus 2x. By using x equals 1, m2 also equals 1. What you deduce, my dear student? M1 equals m2. That's first slope equals second slope. M1 equals m2. Dy over dx, the first curve, equals m2 dy over dx of the second curve. The two curves intersect at the same point 1, 2. Why? Because 1, 2, this point belongs to the first curve and belongs to the second curve. Therefore, we say that the two curves are tangential. My dear student, when prove that two curves tangential, we must prove two slopes of each one are equals and the two curves intersect at the same point 1, 2. Then we deduce that the two curves are tangential. What is the equation of the common tangent? Y minus y1 equals m multiply x minus x1. In this case, we substitute about m and point x1, y1. Therefore, equation became y minus 2 equals 1 multiply x minus 1. Therefore, x minus y plus 1 equals 0. This equation of the common tangent. X minus y plus 1 equals 0. My dear student, now we are translate to another example. Find the equation of the tangent to the curve y equals x squared minus x and pass through the point 1, negative 4. My dear student, look at the curve has point x1, y1 and point 1, negative 4 belongs to the tangent. Let x1, y1 the point of the tangency. Therefore, y1 equals x1 squared minus x1. Why? By using, my dear student, x1, y1, the first equation, therefore, y1 equals x1 squared minus x1. Since y equals x squared minus x, therefore, dy over dx 2x minus 1. By using dy over dx x equals x1, 2x1 minus 1. What is the slope? Slope of the tangent y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. We have 2 points on a straight line. First point x1, y1. Second point 1, minus 1, negative 4. Therefore, when you find the slope of straight line pass through 2 points, we use y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Therefore, slope equals y1 minus minus 4 or positive 4 over x1 minus 1. Therefore, my dear student, y1 plus 4 over x1 minus 2 equals slope dy over dx equals 2x1 minus 1. Therefore, by using cross multiplication, y1 plus 4 equals 2x minus 1 multiply x1 minus 1. Therefore, y1 and left-hand side equals 2x1 squared minus 3x minus 3. Therefore, by substitution about y1 equals x1 squared minus x1 and left-hand side, right-hand side equals 2x1 squared minus 3x1 minus 3. we form one equation equals 0. The equation became x1 squared minus 2x1 minus 3 equals 0. Therefore, by factorization, x1 minus 3 multiply x1 plus 1 equals 0. Therefore, x1 equals 3. Or by substitution about y1 equals 6. X1 3, y1 equals 6. This point 3, 6. Therefore, dy over dx equals 6 minus 1 equals 5. This is slope. Equation of the tangent, y minus 6 equals 5, or m multiply x minus 3. Therefore, y minus 5x plus 9 equals 0. This equation of the tangent. Or by using x1 equals negative 1, y1 equals 2. Therefore, the point negative 1, 2. Therefore, by substitution dy over dx equals negative 3. Since equation of the tangent y minus 2 equals negative 3 multiply bracket continues x plus 1. Therefore, y plus 3x plus 1 equals 0, the other equation of the tangent. My dear student, by the end of the lesson, I am very happy to spend such time with you. Thank you. Don't forget, math symbol, think, work, videos. Thank you.